one will have their name engraved in the pantheon of world warriors.
Let's get it.